Welcome friends, in this session we are going to show you how to read image data from the SQL server on the SSRS report. To render the images on the reports, we use the special report item called image that contains a reference to an image that is embedded in the report, stored in a database, stored on the report server, or we can say that stored elsewhere on the web. So an image can be a picture that is repeated with rows of the data. An image can be used as a background for certain report item also. So what we're going to do here, let's see, we have a blank report. Okay, first of all we have a data table in our data source like this. Now you can see that we have these images which we need to display in our SSRS report. So first of all we need to store these images in our database. Okay, for this what we are going to do here, we are going to create a table called TB image. In this table we have four main column. One is ID, which is auto increment, then functional name, then picture. Picture should be in a where binary data type. Okay, then MIMI type. It should be the type of the images. It may be BMP, JPG, XPNG, PNG or GIF, any else. That would be the extension of the picture. So what we are going to do here, first of all we are going to create a table over here like this. Okay, now we have a table also. Now if you see that we have created a table like this, there is no data. Now what we need to do here, we need to insert some data in our data table. So you can see here we are using a open row set feature of the SQL, that is bulk and the path of the images and the type of the single blob as a image. Now we are going to insert these images into our database like this. Now we have inserted our data in our report and you can see that we have four images. Now these images also stored in our database. Now move to in our SSRS report. We have already we need to add a data set in our report data from the data source. Add a data set and name it a DS images. Okay, now we are going to use a embedded data source and just copy the select statement from the SQL and put into the data set. Now you can see that we have a field like item, functional name, picture, MIMI type, and click on OK. Now we have the data set in our report. So what we need to do here, we need to add a table item. So just right click on the report body and select table. Okay, in the table we need to set the data set to the table. So for this, what we are going to do here, just click the data table and set the data set name. Okay, now we have ID, we have functional name, and then we have teacher. Now just preview of the report. It is rendering. Okay, it is loading. Now you can see here, because the data type of the picture is the var binary, so it is not bound here with the column. So what we are going to do here, we are just using a image over here. Okay, now remove this and just go to the right click and just select. So just select insert column and draw a image. Now we have image. In image you can see that there are images sources like embedded. Embedded means if the image data is stored within the report, then we can use it now. But we are going to use the database. So in the database we have the column, picture, data type is var binary, and for this MI type we are just using it from the database also. So just right click on this. Now you can see that we have the image in our report. Okay, just preview of the report. Now you can see that we have the images from the data source. So we are going to right click on the report properties and we are going to fit to the size. Okay, fit to the size means resize images to fit inside the item. We are not going to use original size, fit proportional, and clip etc. Okay, so what we are going to do here, we are just increase the height of the column and preview of the report. Now you can see that we have the report pictures, we have the images which are coming from the database. Okay, now it is very easy. Okay, we have stored the image into the database like this in a var binary data format. Okay, then what we are going to do here, we have created a report, and in the report we are using image, and the image section we are just using the image source as a database. Then use the field which data type should be in var binary and type of the picture. So you can see that it is very easy to call a picture from the database. There are many benefits to store your image in your database, because you have no need to worry if any image is going to remove from the web server or web page. If you are going to store your data, your picture into the data source, definitely it is going to secure and very easy to handle it on the SSRS report. So to give some better look we are going to use some functionality here like this. Now you can see that it's give a clear picture, clear understanding how we are going to use to pull the report, pull the picture from the database. You are enjoyed this video and it is very easy to apply on the SSRS report. For more videos, please subscribe my channel on YouTube. Thank you for watching us. Have a great day.